Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video. In this video, we're gonna decide who to save. Just watch the video, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
I have to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Oh, I have to choose? Fuck. I don't know. I mean, she's the reason why I came here, right? She'll probably kill me if I don't. Fuck. I don't know. Well, I guess we're here for her, right? So...
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you just
I'm gonna have to kill her, aren't I? Freaking boss fight or something.
I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Damn, I'm a freaking savage. She's gonna end up killing me, isn't she? Or trying to. It's inevitable.
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. But we need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
Oh,
you're okay. What the hell was that?
Oh, we're fucking dead. But that's Zoe. We're screwed.
Mommy. This way.
Where are we?
How? Ethan?
Am I... Mia? Oh shit, I am. What's this? Strength ball. Strength ball that you found in your pocket after waking up the baker's seat. Probably important. Okay. I guess I am Mia. That's weird. Well, nothing better attack me. I don't have any freaking weapons. I'm dead.
Ethan.
Oh shit.
Ethan.
took me. Shit. What am I supposed to do now? Follow the monster, I guess. Follow the path. Is there anything in here? Nothing over here. No, I can't go through this, so I have to go through here. Whoa. Great. Why do I feel like something's gonna jump out and attack me? And no weapons, so I'm pretty much fucked. I can block. That's about it. What's this? For the light? Eh, I can't mess with it. Ship. Okay. Can't go through here, apparently. So, I'll move this way. Typical Resident Evil. Blocking off a door, so you have to go another path. Whoa. What was that? The fuck? Can't open it.
What was that?
What about this sword? Probably not. The fuck? It's all gunked off. Pretty sure I can't go through those. Going. Okay, some stairs. I'm on the S3, I don't know, third floor? Or level? Shit. It's so fucking dark. Oh shit. God, something's gonna get me! Oh man. Gross. Ugh. Alright, let's see where we're going. Can't open them. Oh shit. Oh, another memory or flashback or whatever.
Danger room! What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all! Fuck. What the hell is going on? We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know, but... Look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
shit. Wait. Oh, they went through here. What the fuck? Now it's open. What about here? What's that? No, I guess not. Wait. Yeah, no. Okay. It's worth a shot, I guess. It's the only way we can go. Where the fuck are we? Okay. Go this way, then. Deep underground. Get ready to block like a freaking dude. What's this? Ooh, how convenient. Can't fit through there. Let's go this way. Items around here. Last time, the antique coin. Alright, onward we go. Oh, fuck. Alright. Sorry, you guys. She's not my child. Okay. Oh god! Oh. Fucking dead body. Oh man. What got to him? Whatever it is, better not get to me. This. Oh, the crew. That's it. Okay. Doesn't look like anything useful for me. Nope. Nothing else. Everyone. Great. They didn't make it. Useless. Wasting my time. No items? Okay. What a useless room.